Episode 7 of Business Proposal begins with Taemu calling Harai. Her phone is charging at the hotel, so an employee picks up for her. He shows up at the hotel, where he hears Harai's friends giving her a hard time about her date not being with her. So, he walks up to introduce himself as her boyfriend. Yura invites them to dinner, which Taemu accepts. He later apologizes to Harai for leaving her on the road. At dinner, Taemu acts the part of a charming boyfriend. When the friends ask what made Taemu fall for Harai, he says he knew she was the girl for him the moment he saw her. They are further charmed when they learn that Taemu is the president at Harai's company. Harai and Taemu agree to stay at the hotel that night, and they have to share a room, so Yura and the others don't get suspicious. Yura is annoyed that Harai is dating such a perfect guy. When Minwoo arrives, she tells him about how she is dating the president of GoFood. Meanwhile, Yung Seo wakes up in Seung Hyun's flat. She thinks they must have slept together. When he gets back with hangover soup, she asks that they pretend whatever happened between them didn't. Harai finds Minwoo in the lobby the next morning. When Taemu sees them, he puts his arm around Harai, which makes Minwoo uncomfortable. When Minwoo suggests Harai could stay in the city with them, whenever Taemu has to leave for work, Taemu decides to rearrange his schedule to stay with Harai for another day. The six of them go sailing. Minwoo takes Taemu aside to ask why it had to be Harai when he could date anyone. Taemu gets angry, asking that Minwoo never judge his girlfriend again. They decide to go fishing next, and the men make a competition of the sport. They fish for hours, until Harai nearly collapses from exhaustion. Taemu drives her to the hospital. Harai worries that Taemu wasted his time on her. He asks if she really doesn't know why he did all those things. Finally, he admits he has feelings for her, and that he was jealous of Minwoo. He then apologizes, asking her to take her time to think about everything. Chairman Kang storms into Taemu's office. He shows him pictures that were taken of Taemu and a mystery woman that weekend and demands that he explain. Taemu says he broke up with Junwei, he wasn't cheating on her. Yung Seo runs into Seung Hoon at a parking garage, where she tries and fails to hide from him. He tells her to stop making him look pathetic. He says he fell for her, but will forget anything happened between them just like she asked. She follows him into his flat, where she admits that she doesn't remember sleeping with him. She was so flustered that morning, she just tried to erase the incident. He laughs. He says that from now on, he'll make sure she never forgets, and kisses her. Harai plans to reject Taemu, but finds herself smiling every time she thinks of him. A week passes, and she still hasn't given him an answer. Taemu selects someone from Harai's team to do a promotional video with Minwoo. He hopes to catch just a glimpse of Harai during the video. However, when he arrives, he's surprised to find that she is in it. Harai had to take the place of her sick co-worker. Seeing them shoot together makes Taemu jealous. Harai gets flustered when she sees Taemu watching her and spills sauce on her coat. Taemu is waiting for her when she gets out of the bathroom. When Sherman Kang arrives, he grabs her hand and runs from his grandfather. He says he told his grandfather that he broke up with Junwei and now he's trying to set up blind dates for him again. Harai says he should go on the blind dates, so he asks her why she's rejecting him. She says she worries about the opinions of others, like his grandfather. He says that shouldn't matter. He tells her he won't give up, but will keep asking her out. She says it's obvious she's not right for him, so why does he keep making her like him? The episode ends with Taemu asking Harai one more time to stay by his side. She leans forward and kisses. The main course of this episode is a lot of jealous posturing from Taemu and Minwoo. There's little to endear Taemu to Harai in his recent actions, as he doesn't respect any of her wishes or boundaries. A few smiles whenever she thinks of him seems to be the only evidence we have of her feelings for him, and it's not enough to make me believe in that kiss. One thing Business Proposal gets right is that it always keeps you guessing. Other fake dating romances often draw out the same situation over several episodes. The dynamic between Harai and Taemu is always changing, however. While often outlandish, the scenarios they find themselves in are interesting, to say the least. Harai may have kissed Taemu, but that's definitely not the end of their problems. How will they corroborate all their stories to Chairman Kang, Minwoo, and Harai's co-workers and family?